at Appsmith, we have completely reimagined how enterprises build applications, not only by providing the benefits you need, but by removing the friction that slows you down. Think about it. How much time do you waste jumping between windows, debugging, and deploying? It adds up to hours. So in an AI-driven world, inefficiency is a competitive liability. That stops now. Appsmith Advance brings you the power of a modern IDE with the speed of low-code. First, debug in seconds. We have redefined and reformatted error messages and kept them contextually relevant. We spare more time to make our logs more accessible and actionable. Appsmith created the most effective way to debug low-code apps, and we wanted to make it even more powerful, insightful, and usable. Second, we revamped the query pane. This update improves visual design, responsiveness, and increased information density to help users work more efficiently. You can now view your data sources' structure and columns when writing your queries. We've also improved the autocomplete intelligence, and previewing your queries' responses is now easier. All in one place, perfect user experience. Third, with the new and improved features, we have made the side-by-side editing mode the default one. Build, test, and debug queries, JavaScript business logic, and UI components simultaneously, avoiding context switching. But don't worry, when you need to focus on a single task, you can always expand back to a full screen mode. Throughout this week, we are unveiling a complete transformation of Appsmith. From development to deployment, from widgets to workflows, every announcement shares one goal, which is eliminating the friction between you and the applications your enterprise needs to build. Now, this is just the highlights. Make sure to check the link in the description to see everything we've launched today. Stay tuned. Each day of this week, we're removing another barrier between you and your perfect application. The question isn't whether you'll switch to Appsmith, it's how much time and frustration you'll waste before you do. See you on the next one.